Piracy is fast becoming a dangerous menace to all seamen. Not a day goes by that we don't hear of a ship being hijacked by gun-toting Somali pirates. And the billions these pirates are raking in is a stuff of fantasy. We are now joined by Commander-in-Chief of the Armed Pirates, Abdikadir Abdilai, via satellite, all the way from the east coast of Somalia, north of Mogadishu. Thank you so much for joining us, Commander.
No problem.
Let's get right on to it. How did you get into this scourge of piracy?
First, I object to you calling it a scourge. Listen, this business come biashara in Kenya too, since this business is legit. He yote anasiki and Western propaganda. Buri kabisa.
Can you explain to us how this business works? What kind of risks are involved?
Of course, it is risky. But what isn't risky these days? Mimi, elengia uko kama mimi ikijana. Nilienda I training na ndugu zangu. I ransom money ndio amekuwa imechenga ishule. Amekuwa imechenga ishule mingi sana Somalia. Imechenga hata obisitali. Imechenga hata ishule mingi hata angumbaru.
The money you get does all of that.
And more, please. It is Somalia's biggest oil spot. In fact, where we have Nairobi, you are beneficiary of that money. Where we are anafikiri. Nini, ni kwa nini all these banks in Kenya are compliant? Eh? John, wewe jiulize mwenyewe.
Indeed, I've not thought of it like that. I'm curious though, how do you get on board those huge tankers?
Anajua, eh? Mimi siwezi ambia wewe, ni classified kabisa. Anataka pirates wengine kumaliza mimi.
But why can't you guys choose to do some other kind of business?
Show me any other profitable business. After all, sisi anachukua samaki ile, ile bahali mbabeberu walikuwa anachukua kutoka kwa Somalia hii maka yote.
So this is some sort of reparation, right?
Ameona hiyo ship? Eh? Kita wale ingine sisi tunaenda hapo sahi. Besa inaenda anatani. Ile besa ya hanchero mimi atalipo besa ngapi. Esilimi na anachukua. Habota hameo. I have to attend to business, young kwanza. Wewe anachua biashara ni biashara. Hii itabukwisha. Sisi halasima anaenda.
And that, dear viewers, is a day in the life of a pirate. You could say he's a man involved in alternative employment.
Remember to subscribe to XYZ's new YouTube channel, www.youtube.com/TheXYZ Show Official.